can get a storm shelter that's potentially saving lives in a community with
yes.
the mm-hmm. severe weather that
yes,
we have around these parts, right?
Mm-hmm. Absolutely.
Yeah, no severe weather today.
No severe weather. A couple of storms maybe later this afternoon, but not expecting those to go severe.
Okay.
A nice start on this Tuesday morning. Live look outside, sun up, and about 13 minutes. So what you see is what you get on this Tuesday morning. Temperatures pretty comfortable, lower 70s. It's 70 in both Anniston and Tuscaloosa. Good morning to you. 73 in Birmingham with a few high clouds overhead. Temperatures climb out of the 70s into the low 80s starting at 10 o'clock this morning, upper 80s, 12 o'clock this afternoon. Yesterday we topped out at 93, average high for this time of year, 86. So again, above the mark this afternoon with those storms isolated in nature popping up. Right now on Storm Track Radar, all is quiet. So let's look ahead into the future with our future forecast. Clouds indicated with white, temperatures on the thermometer again climbing into the upper 80s as soon as 12 o'clock this afternoon. The window of opportunity for the storms to develop best between 1 and let's say 6 this evening. So afternoon showers and storms isolated in nature, nothing severe. Once the sun goes down, those isolated showers and or storms will fade. Temperatures range from 73, good morning to you in Alex City, to 69 Clanton, 71 in Jasper, 70 right now in Hamilton. Back off to the northwest, another cold front approaching, but it doesn't have a lot of push behind it. The air is definitely colder. It's 47 right now in Pierre, South Dakota, out ahead of the front. Temperatures in the upper 70s to near 80, and that's where we are right now. I want to take you down to the Sunshine State where a tropical wave is impacting the Atlantic beaches. So if you have travel plans down to the Sunshine State, not so sunny today. Rough weather breaking out across parts of the plains from Chicago back down to Kansas City out ahead of the front. And some high mountain snow across parts of California and Wyoming back behind that front where the air is cold enough for snow. Okay, real quick, I want to talk about the tropics and Tropical Storm Ian. There's the center of it. Poses no threat to land as it continues to move off to the north into the open waters of the Atlantic. Next 7 days, getting closer and closer to the weekend, and as that happens, the storm chance and rain chance increases to 40%. Afternoon high temperatures in the upper 80s to near 90, overnight temperatures in the lower 70s. Anytime you need the forecast, literally, you can have it in the palm of your hand. Just get our IAT42 weather app. It's about time, right? If you haven't done so, get it now. It's free in the App Store and or Google Play Store. Now let's check in with Rachel and